Man! Quick video for you guys today. Out here in the woods, I wanted to put together a nice little campfire breakfast. I'm gonna try to make bannock on a stick for the first time. Bacon bannock tomato combo. So I'm gonna go pick up a dead standing tree, use my fuel, and get to cooking. All right, so basically what I got going on here, I'm inside of a area. It's usually a creek. So I built a little tripod and I'm gonna take these sticks and kind of do shish kebab style. So I'm gonna make the bannock and I'm gonna wrap it around one of these sticks. I'm gonna cook bacon and some tomatoes also on the sticks. I'm gonna go ahead and build my fire down here. But as you can see, it's moist, it's damp. So I'm sawing up a couple pieces of wood right now to use as a base for the fire. Bannock stick calling fire. Seconds away from an emergency. All right, guys. Bannock, bacon, tomato sandwich. Falling apart on me.
Look at it.
Didn't work as well as I'd hoped, but let's see how it tastes. Good. The bannock cooks nice. So yeah, it fell apart on me, but it's got bacon, bread, and tomatoes, so you can't go wrong. Crispy bacon, with some tomato action. Overall, this was way more difficult than it needed to be. I couldn't find any sticks small enough and thin enough and strong enough to use as skewers. Yeah, I mean, I tried to do it by using some of the stuff out here in the woods, like pieces of wood for skewers, instead of just cooking in a frying pan, because I wanted to do, instead of relying on a piece of kit, rely on a skill or a resource out here in the woods. I think it's a good thing to do. It's good to learn. It's definitely a good thing to do, to try to learn, because now I know it's not always easy to cook over like a green grill or a skewer. It's more difficult than I thought. It's pretty hard to mess up bacon, so the breakfast was still tasty. Well guys, I think that about does it for me out here in the woods today. Appreciate you guys watching. Until next time, Scramble Doe signing off.